completely having her way with the young up-and-comer Stark, who is desperately trying to get a little foothold in this one.
And Zoey Stark, though, looking to rally. Creates some separation, but she runs in to Nia Jax.
Just look at the wincing on the face of Zoey Stark. Zoey tried to play a poker face coming into this one like she wasn't hurting too much after Survivor Series. We now know that was a lie.
And Nia Jax has looked better than ever, the former champion since returning here to WWE. Zoey Stark's got some fight in her.
Yeah, Zoey Stark is not going to stop swinging unless her
body is
broken, and that might do it.
Nia just slinging Stark into the turnbuckle.
Yeah, an opponent at less than 100% is just red meat to Nia Jax. Exactly how she likes them.
Again, you mentioned earlier the loss to Rhea on Saturday. Probably not 100% physically, but Stark staying in this.
Stark just does not have any quit in her.
Nia quickly back to her feet. And again, Nia Jax can be sudden with her impact.
Sudden, overwhelming.
Oh, into the post, and Zoey now has a chance.
It was a desperation move from Stark, but it has given her a small window of opportunity.
Love that move. The corkscrew senton, and notice how she targeted the knee of Nia Jax with that move.
Exactly what she needed to do.
Cover for the win on Jax. Nia in trouble. Nia off her feet.
Stark completely undaunted in this one. Body still somehow hanging together.
Oh, Nia Jax took advantage.
And was that the final flurry from Zoey Stark?
Nia with a Samoan drop to Stark. And now Nia gonna drag Stark's carcass to the middle of the ring, deliver a senton of her own, a crushing senton.
All of that weight coming down on the midsection of Stark that has already been beaten from pillar to post in this one.
And if you thought that was bad,
it's squashing time, Cole.
Look out for the Annihilator.
Here is your winner, Nia Jax!
Born to be the greatest of all time. This is where I draw the line. Can't stop my shine. They know it's my time. Let the world know I've arrived. I'm on the rise. Unstoppable.